Thoroughbred horses are professional racing horses that enjoy great popularity all over the world. They are also one of the costliest horse breeds in the globe today. Are you interested to know how much does a thoroughbred horse cost currently? The cost of these horses is quite different across various countries, but on average, it costs between $100,000 and $300,000 to own a horse, especially the championship race varieties.
Before we begin, make sure to hit that subscribe button and press the bell icon to get notified for more amazing pets content. With that being said, let's begin.
The price of a thoroughbred horse is sure to burn a deep hole in your pocket. However, there are also other ways to own one without having to pay the full sum. We will talk about that in the later sections of this video. Now that you know how much does a thoroughbred horse cost, you shouldn't make the mistake of thinking that this is all you have to pay for it. There are various other expenses in the form of training and maintenance, which you need to focus on. Factors that determine how much does a thoroughbred horse cost. A less trained or inexperienced thoroughbred horse can cost you less than the average price mentioned above. On the other hand, a trained, championship race breed can cost you many times more than this average price. Why are the prices of these horses different, though they all belong to the same thoroughbred breed? What factors determine how much does a thoroughbred horse cost? Read on to know more about this. Age of the thoroughbred. Pedigree. Confirmation. Amount of purse money that the horse has won in races so far. Racing record of the horse. Reputation of the breeder. It is very difficult to give one specific answer to the question of how much does a horse cost, especially if it is a thoroughbred. In this case, though we did see that the highest average paid of a thoroughbred was about $300,000, it need not be the benchmark always. Here's an example which will explain to you the demand that thoroughbreds enjoy at the auctions. During the 2006 auction that was organized for the thoroughbreds, a 2-year-old colt named the Green Monkey fetched a price of a whopping $16 million. Have you now understood the intricacies behind the question, how much does a thoroughbred horse cost? In comparison with the quarter horses. Thanks to your groundwork, you may have already found out the answer to the question, how much does a quarter horse cost? You will pay a maximum of $15,000 per year for these quarter horses, tack costs, feed, medical expenses, and the like. As you can see, the thoroughbreds demand a far higher price than the quarters. This is because the thoroughbreds are professional racing horses used for racing long distances with great speed, agility, and stamina. This is why you will always find many websites with breeders offering thoroughbred horses for sale at attractive prices. Before browsing these sites, you should do enough research to get a fair idea of how much does a horse cost so that you don't get exploited. Owning a thoroughbred horse without paying the full sum. Thoroughbred horses for sale and new racing horses registered with your respective country's Equine Association do come at a very exorbitant price. While you may want to own a thoroughbred, the price can scare you a lot. Here are some ways in which you can still claim ownership on thoroughbred racehorses for sale without paying their price. Investing in partial shares. If you cannot afford the full sum that the racehorses are priced at, you could consider owning a share in them. A 5% or 10% in a famous thoroughbred will cost you around $10,000, which is a decent investment indeed. This way, though you know how much does a thoroughbred horse cost, you don't have to cough up the entire amount. Extra charges that you should be aware of. While you may be given a final quote which tells you how much does a thoroughbred horse cost, you may still have to pay a series of external charges such as the following. Commission fees. This will apply when you are buying from auctions, brokers that offer thoroughbred racehorses for sale on their sites, and other external agents. The commission fee could be anywhere between 5 to 10% of the actual price of the horse. Legal fees. When you are investing hundreds of thousands of dollars in a racehorse, you would obviously want to seal the deal in the most professional way possible. A written contract with the terms of the deal, legal witness to the deal, and other documents should be arranged correctly so that you are covered in the event of an unfortunate incident in the future. Drawing up the contracts and documents will require you to pay an additional legal fee as well, along with the actual price of the horse. Sales tax. Even within the USA, you will notice that there are different sales tax rates in different states. If you want to know how much does a thoroughbred horse cost in a state like Tennessee, you should factor in the 10% sales tax as well to the actual cost of the horse. Mortality insurance. You have to take a mortality insurance policy, especially when you agree to invest in a costly thoroughbred horse. This will give you the necessary cover when the horse dies from unforeseen causes in the future. In short, the huge investment that a thoroughbred commands is only the value that you would see in the contract paper. There are lots of other hidden charges that you should be aware of, if you don't want to be caught unawares when you are asked to pay the final sum for your animal. If you thought that's all you need to know about how much does a thoroughbred cost, you are mistaken. You have to still manage the other expenses, such as training and maintenance, which costs around $45,000 per year. Are you ready for the challenge? Your horse is surely up for it. Therefore, you better be on your toes to keep up with the pace of your newly acquired thoroughbred.
Bringing you more value per minute than any other pets channel out there, or at least trying to. We would appreciate if you at least like or share this video. That would mean the world to us.